Hello everyone, welcome back. BogMod here. Hello. We found two sources of aluminum in my hands. Aluminum, everybody. That needs a builder. But I'm very slowly trying to build up a military force to fight the French. I know, it's a little unusual. But I assure you, it's important. The French have done some terrible placement of buildings. Brussels has been defeated. But here's the thing. Brussels probably won't stick around to being loyal to them. Ooh. You know what? I will support that, actually. Oh, I'm gonna have so much geothermal power too in a little while. It's gonna be great. Yanni was once the cradle of Islam, but now the faithful flock to the temples of Algo. Oh, yes. Yes. Refining! I would like to learn refining. That's fantastic. So there may be some fighting there soon. Oh, okay. Not the... Oh, there we go. No. I'll vote down that and vote up that. Everyone likes. Oh. Why do you take issue with me, buddy? Alright, so.
Our actions have a
lot. Oh. So. If we liberate Brussels. We get diplomatic favor and extra money. Sure. Defend Algo. I do like to do that. Alright, well. We're going to try and liberate Brussels, I suppose. Thank you. Now we have this religious emergency. Alright. Suppression all nearby cities. Ooh. Do like that as a prospect. Alright, well, you know what? Let's recruit. Go to you, St. John. Two more apostles. No, three more apostles. Yes. A little more Alga religion. 29 turns, 29 turns, and there's literature. There we go. We learned about aluminum. I mean, I expected a little more from my ironclad, but you know, it is what it is. Soon we'll have... we'll have AT crews as well soon. Just anti-cavalry. Extra spreading. Let's build another. What do I want? I would like a musket man. Strength. Alright, not the most damaging attack. That's fine. It's fine. Because I see a weak apostle that I might be able to kill. The Art of War. Man, that guy hoofed it.
Can Chemistry is the dirty part of physics.
Mountains that brush the heavens.
Learn the boats. Engineer. There it is, refining. Build a coal power plant. I don't know if I want that. We've got rockets. I do want lots of aluminum, so we'll grab that. Musketmen apparently not very good against those guys. Ooh, there we go. I think that can wipe out that apostle. Yes. Which spreads the faith. Densely packed. I like his, he's actually done quite well for himself. I can respect that. Oh no! That was a painful shot to the face. The fact they're shooting arrows at me really shouldn't count against an ironclad. Got a blizzard. Meh. Back. Oh, I really need that oil. Oh, oil. They could be upgraded. Hmm. You know, let's just wipe out these woefully underdeveloped boats. Send them to the fishies. Liberate Brussels. I think I can do it. Got all the aluminum I could possibly want. It's funny that I'm simultaneously fighting a religious battle with Mansa Musa at the same time. We're committed buddies. We're friends. We're pals. Which I find hilarious. A flood. Not great. A Mountie! Who but Canada create the Mountie? And who could possibly resist it? Probably no one, I'm going to be honest. Now, Segu follows us. Alright, so the Mountie. Can the Mountie... Oh, right over here. I will be able to create a national park. It won't give you access to that iron, but I don't need that iron. Good, Calgary. Build another builder. Well, that was lethal. Railroad, 0.25 movement. It's good. Let's just hide you in the city there to heal up properly. I do see an enemy apostle, though. Perhaps it will be the next to suffer in religious-based lightning warfare. Ooh, they're going to trade me the Iliad and 300 bucks for some diamonds and a little bit of aluminum. I accept your offer, sir. I see that you have moved into holy fighting range. I don't know if you think you can win, but I salute your bravery. Are you upset about my one Mountie? I think he is. Which means you have no Mount Navy or cavalry. There we are, we've got a national park. And it's got a moose! It looks like a moose. What do I need? Plus 9 science. Yeah, let's get that. Don't worry, Brussels, I shoot at you, because I care. Well, apparently I can't engage in religious battle, while he hangs out inside that building. That's fine. So I may just lack the strength to take down these walls. I'm not sure yet. Depends how much health it's regaining a turn. Yes, yes, yes. I know you love me, because I've got Greenland. I'd love me too, honestly. Ow! I will need cannons to properly fight that one. Hello, sir. I would like to have a religion. No, can I not? Oh, why not? Just want to kill your priest with my lightning from the sky. There we go. Archaeologists. Well, see, now we have this, the Montreal National Park. which includes some snow, and some grass, and some iron. It's very fancy. Huge fan of the war in this game, because it just takes so much time. Alright? That is its flaw. And I think we're headed to the Atomic Era. Is the art of directing. Excellent. Nuclear power? You know what? Let's get some nuclear power on. I can't see how that could possibly go poorly. Where did that guy go? Way over there. So quick! But it's fine. The city remains under my influence. You know, the idea of combustion is starting to look more and more tempting. I'ma rob you! I haven't touched my policies in a bit. There we go. That'll give me points. So now, I should be able to enjoy the benefits of oil. I'll go. I need a build. You know, let's get a builder out of St. John. Go. And then let's get. There we go. The Bombard Army. Yes. This is good. Pull you back so I can try and merge you. Oh, yes. Bonus theological combat. No, actually, explore. Things going great. All right, and I've gone on a little long, I realize. So we'll take a little break after this. Hurry up, my Mountie! Why, Brussels? Why would you hurt my innocent Mounties? I mean, I say why, but I know why. Religious guys hanging out in my country? Maybe over here. Let's bring you that way. And there it is. We've got oil. She teaches us the secrets of plastics. AT core. To engage in glorious religious combat there. Apparently I could not. No, we'll keep trying to steal that boost. And then I'll level him up. Alright. Calling it here.